Of course, keep following that story. Also breaking now, a woman walking along the road is hit and killed by a car.
Police say that driver was in a stolen vehicle. Let's go right to News 5's Terry Daniels live on the scene. Terry, what can you tell us?
Well, Cheryl and Jack, there's still no identification on the woman. Police say she was about 60 years old. She was hit and killed on the sidewalk right now where that fire hydrant is that was knocked over in this incident. Now, the car that did that was just taken away by police a little bit ago. It was on the lawn at the Winton Place Baptist Church Family Center. Take a look at some video. Police say this happened about 1 o'clock. This is near Winton Road and Circle Avenue. A driver pulled out of his driveway onto Winton Road, but a car heading north hit him, but then took off. It hit and skipped. He took off at a high speed but ran over a curb, took out the fire hydrant, also hit and killed the woman who was on the sidewalk. That driver then got out, took off, running, and he's still on the loose. Now, police do say the car had been reported stolen about the same time, but they say maybe it's a cover-up.
The vehicle didn't show any signs of being stolen. The ignition wasn't tampered. The obvious general, you know, signs that you see when a vehicle was stolen, the vehicle didn't display any of those obvious signs of being stolen in that regard.
Well, police need your help. They say the suspect who took off after hitting and killing the pedestrian is a black man, about 40 years old. He was wearing a blue and white shirt and blue jeans at the time he went running into the neighborhood here. If you have any information, call Crime Stoppers, 513-352-3040. Reporting live in Spring Grove Village, Terry Daniels, News 5.